warm welcome to my channel S to Learn. Today I am back with a new video on the topic intensifiers, which is also known as adverbial phrase. So don't get worried by seeing its name. I will make you understand this topic in a very easy way. So please watch the video till the end, and if you have not subscribed to my channel yet, please do it and press the bell button so that you will get the latest update of my videos. So let's start. Okay, so first we will understand what are intensifiers. Okay, so an intensifier is a word that emphasizes another word or phrase in a sentence. Okay, so its function is to emphasize another word or phrase in a sentence. Now this another word can be an adjective or adverb. Now you might be knowing what is an adjective, what is an adverb. Okay, so this intensifier is used to emphasize it. Now how it is, we will understand. Okay, they are modifiers in a sentence that add more emotion to the word they are modifying. Okay, for example, you take a word smart. Okay, so this is an adjective. If I want to modify it, I want to add more emotion to that particular word, I will be writing very smart. Okay, so that means I'm emphasizing that particular text. Okay, getting it what an actually an intensifier is. Okay, that now we will understand further with the help of examples. Okay, so they give emphasis and extra strength to your text, as I have said now. Okay, so they are also known as adverbial phrases. Okay, we don't usually hear this word intensifier. Okay, so they are also known as adverbial phrases. Now we will see. So now you can see the list of intensifiers. Okay, like words very, so, really, strongly. Okay, now we will see at least four of or five of them, how they are used in a sentence. Okay, okay, so we will start with the common intensifier, that is very. Okay, so she can run fast. Okay, so now this is a simple sentence. Yes, you agree, fast is an adjective here. Okay, so when I will add the intensifier very, okay, she can run very fast. So why I have used intensifier very? To emphasize her speed. I want to say that she runs very fast. So I have used here the intensifier very. Getting it? Okay. Now we will move to our next intensifier, that is so. Okay. Now you can see this word many times. Okay. You use this word in your sentences. So how it has been used, we will see now. Okay. The sentence is, he is funny. Okay, now funny is an adjective here. So we are going to modify the adjective. Okay, so after adding the intensifier so, the sentence becomes, he is so funny. Okay, so why I have used here so? To emphasize his humor. Okay, so I want to emphasize his humor, so I have used the intensifier so. Okay, finding it easy, okay, to learn, so I have used the simple sentences so that you can learn the basics first. Okay, now moving to the next intensifier, that is really. Okay, see, now this is the sentence, it is a beautiful picture. Okay, so beautiful is the adjective here. Okay, so after adding the intensifier, it becomes, it is really a beautiful picture. Okay, so why I have used intensifier really? To emphasize the beauty of the picture. Okay, so now we are getting how we use the intensifiers in a sentence and for what purpose we are using it. So I have jot down the differences also that you can easily understand. Okay, the next one is extremely. Yes, okay, the sentence is, everyone was excited. Now this is a simple sentence. Okay, so after adding the intensifier, which is an adverb here, now extremely is an adverb. Okay, so you are getting the sentence, everyone was extremely excited. So here I want to emphasize the excitedness of all. Okay, so the last intensifier we are going to discuss today is rather. Okay, so the sentence is, the exam was difficult. So here the difficult is an adjective. So after adding intensifier rather, you get the sentence as, the exam was rather difficult. So why I have used rather here? To emphasize the difficulty of the exam. So with this short video, I hope you have understood a little bit about what are intensifiers. If you want a detailed explanation of all these concepts, you can comment me in my comment box. Okay, so thank you for watching my video. So if you have not subscribed to my channel, please subscribe to my channel S to Learn. and don't forget to hit the like button. Bye.